My name is Ines Jankovic, and I'm a founder and art director of Ines Atelier. I like to create things for the woman that it's modern and classy, but yet timeless. On the market that today it's full of similar or different products, I think that the biggest difference from the good or bad design is the way of perception of the details. We have three major collections. Ready-to-wear collection, bridal and jewelry collection. If you're doing this job professionally, it's very important to follow the trends and to follow global evolution, movement and everything that comes around you. But it's the most important thing is to stay truthful to your brand and the essence of your brand. Bridal collection, it's all about moment. A lot of future brides come to me and when they choose the dress, they ask me, oh, do you think this is the right one? Or I should go with another one, etc. I always tell them, imagine yourself 10, 20 years from now, looking at these photos from your wedding, would you still say that was the one? Then we have jewelry collection. Jewelry collection is my favorite because jewelry you can treat like a small piece of art. Like the sculpture. And the most important thing is to be beautiful. What is luxury today? Luxury, it's not something that is necessarily expensive. I think luxury is something that it's rare and cannot be defined with a definition. It's in woman's attitude. And at the end of the day, it's the only thing that matters.